Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. We're back with more Containment Breach.
Oh, yes, sir. This time we went and did our research and we have kind of a idea of how to play the game. Also, like, not really, but it's gonna be fun.
Yeah, this is terrifying. There's so much noise.
There's just dead people in here.
Noise, what's up, Orion?
Oh, what's up? Okay,
Where'd you guys go? Wait, whoa!
Where'd you guys go? Oh, we're right here. Wait, hold on, stop moving.
Oh, okay, there we are. Oh.
Hey, we're actually all together, let's go.
There's alive people down there, which is... Oh, you can save on these screens. Oh, I just saved.
That was a bit scary.
I think there's an SCP down here, bro.
Yeah, I'm hearing weird.
Oh no. I saw the statue SCP that like breaks your neck when you see it.
Nice. See if he's in here.
Wait, hold on.
He's one of the ones you have to keep looking at. If he is, if you see him.
Okay. Oh, that's right, because if you look away, then he moves towards you.
Yeah.
Door is locked. Okay, did you guys find anything on the ground or anything yet?
No, but there should be what you're saying, a level 1 key card and a gas mask. All personnel report to
immediately. Okay. I hear shooting. That's nice.
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
Where'd you guys go?
We got you.
Oh, I'm over here.
Over here.
It's only a bit terrifying, guys.
Watch out, watch out, what the heck?
Oh no.
What the world? Ah.
It was just a dead body.
It just fell out of the ceiling.
You wouldn't happen to have a key card, would you?
Go ahead and close that.
Wait, why? What's it? Oh, is it an SCP?
Euclid. I just saw object class Euclid, and I was like, you know what? I don't really want to go over that bad.
It's okay, we don't have a key card.
True.
Okay, so we gotta find a key card.
Find a key card.
Here's some SCPs. Oh, here's the SCPs we need. Hey, this is that one room.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
I like this thing with the deer in the trash can. Report anomalies.
What the heck? Run away! You just died! I don't like that at all!
Wait, it's okay.
A big floppy boy.
Someone was just walking towards me and then they just fell on the ground and disappeared.
I saw that, dude. He like sunk into the blood spot there.
Yeah.
That was kind of creepy.
He just wanted to swim in the floor.
Huh. Why did the lights go out? It's over here.
Oh.
A battery!
Oh, I just died.
Wait,
what is that?
Oh no, it's the blink one! No.
Okay, I'm gonna blink in 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Oh, great, what do we do though?
We just gotta keep looking at it. Just keep looking at it.
Door's locked.
Whatever you do, just
I'm blinking.
Look at it. Okay.
Okay, I'm not looking
at it. Blink.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, come over here.
No. Okay.
Oh no, dude, the electric gate is on. It'll kill us. Oh.
I think I just died.
You did. Oh, I just died.
And I just got right back to where you guys were. I'm leaving.
What in the world just happened?
We all just
don't like crazy noises. Did you guys get a respawn back at the like hub area?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Here. Where are you guys at?
We're over here in the doorway, leading down. We gotta go get the battery that's now on my dead body. Whoa.
Oh, there's a guy down there. Hello, good sir.
I think the guy's dead. Yep, he's dead.
Hey, okay, nice. Incident report.
Nope! God dang it!
Okay, I got a battery. I got more batteries.
We don't it's have to the... Oh, it's the peach head.
He's behind the door? Where?
So don't open this door that I'm standing in front of right here.
Oh, great. Yeah, okay.
That's where the statue is.
I'm gonna have to blink, so I hope someone else is looking at him. Nope.
No, no, no.
It should be all right.
I got a gas mask.
Nope, he's gone. He's gone. He's gone.
He's gone. What do you mean he's gone?
He's gone. He's
where did he go?
He's gone. He's gone.
Nice. Okay, but hey, I do have everything we need.
Hey, let's go. Oh, and here's one of the save points.
I've got a gas... Oh, you're right. Save point. I've got a gas mask and a... click on that screen and then click save. I've got a gas mask.
Okay.
Oh, God, dude. That area is cursed.
So we need a... gas mask, SNAV.
Do I need to go through this door, bro?
Yeah.
Wait, what are you doing? Oh, that's a gas mask.
Well, we should probably get out of here before you go in there.
Oh shit, can you press the button again? Thanks.
Oh, statue guy.
Yep. Oh no.
He's right there.
Oh,
no. Oh, I just heard your guys' neck snap.
Yep. I was like, the door was closed. How do you get in?
Alrighty, I'm just... Oh, I just got... Nice! I just got electrocuted.
I don't think I want to go in there.
Okay, now we've got a major problem, because now we've got to get across without the gas mask.
I don't think we can.
Yes, we can. One at a time, so that I can keep the door open. Door's open.
I'm running. I just ran across.
Yeah, see, you make it across.
Nice.
This is my dead body.
Good spot.
God! Ah. Dang it. Not again.
Was that a save point? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and...
Was there a save point right next to me?
Yeah.
Dang it. Okay, I'll be right over. Save there. How did you survive?
Oh.
Why?! Why me?
I don't know. I'm guessing you just timed it bad.
Just hates me.
What?
Did you kill Orion?
Did, yeah.
Why? Ah!
Oh, and it killed me too.
So basically my game is running really badly and I figured out why.
Why?
The game is so like low poly that it's running on the integrated GPU.
Oh, God.
By default.
Oh. Yeah, the activation zone kills you.
It's a puzzle.
Yeah, so I've just been jumping over it.
Gah!
Whoops. Eventually there's gonna be so many bodies, it's gonna make a wall.
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's fine. Everything is fine.
Here, standing close gets it to activate.
But it takes time to charge up.
Yeah.
Aha! I'm not stopping.
Let's go.
Orion's like, no, run.
Alright. Don't tell me it's a dead end. Okay,
nope.
Good.
Not a dead end, not yet.
Oh, no, sir.
But we need to find the what room now? We need to find the...
Oh, no! I just died.
Encountered the Builder Bear? What killed you?
I don't know. I fell into the ground.
Oh,
and now
oh,
I'm in
no.
hell.
Oh what? No, I just fell through the ground.
I'm literally in hell.
What is going on?
I just fell through the ground.
Poor Ryan, we're in hell together. Which do we choose?
There was a legit teddy bear over
I'm
here.
Gonna go this way.
Alright.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna keep going, I guess.
This is creepy as
What's going on with you guys?
Oh. That's like something.
It's just like these weird obelisks that fly by you. What the heck is happening? Is this like a trial? This is trippy.
I found an elevator.
Escape old man's pocket dimension?
Oh what no, it's the teddy bear again.
The teddy bear. Wait, how far, Chandler, are you from the last save spot?
I'm decently far, bro. I'm in an elevator now.
Noise.
I don't know where I am, to be honest with you. I keep seeing a teddy bear, though. I'm gonna press on. What did it... Why do I... Dude, these notifications suck ass. I just got a notification that says... I'm dead. This is how I die. Okay. I didn't grab the night vision goggles.
Everything went dark. I don't like this.
Everything is very dark.
Is it dark for you guys anything. As well?
Yeah.
Yes. Hey, so I found the lizard dude, by the way.
Noise.
I found the giant lizard right as the... Like, I found this giant lizard demon right as the power went out, and it was pretty terrifying.
Noise. You gotta love when they show up just at the right time. Oh no, I just got sucked back down.
Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna try and push forward. Maybe I can find a way to fix this.
I'm dead. Oh, it was scary. The plague doctor got me.
Oh, did he?
Doctor.
I just saw it running at me in the dark. It was terrifying.
Oh! Something's killing me! What is going on?
I keep having the word kill pop up on my screen while I'm stuck in this hole.
Oh, nice.
Not to mention I drank way too much vodka and can't seem to walk straight.
Somebody said, I thought I lost you, and then just stabbed me to death.
Noise, that's the proper way of doing it. You just got Caesared.
Yeah.
I think maybe when the lights went out, the SCPs came out and play.
It must be. Maybe they released them all.
Yeah. Oh, I just sank into the floor.
Oh, you got floor sunk.
Oh, so you're down here with me.
I haven't spawned in yet. Everything's
okay,
still dark.
The lights are back on.
Oh, it's not dark. What's going on? Is this what you guys were talking about? I'm in some weird room.
Yeah, is there like a bunch of different paths to go?
Yeah, I'm just gonna choose a random one.
Oh, I keep getting more and more drunk the longer I'm stuck in here.
Oh yeah, it's just as dark in here too. I escaped!
What the hell is this? It's a bird demon!
Bro, I escaped, Hunter.
Noise. I got stuck in this room and now I'm in the desert.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Huh, good luck. Bro, it didn't teleport me back to an area I've been before.
What is up with the bird demons?
Where am I? Dear God, what is going on? I'm still drunk.
Sure I'm dead.
That hasn't fixed itself.
Oh, the lights are back on.
Just keep walking. Everything's fine. Just keep walking.
Everything's fine.
Everything is fine.
Hell yeah, it is.
Okay.
Hey, I found the entrance zone.
Where did it spit me out now? Okay, so each one of those tunnels goes somewhere different.
Wait, dude, it spit me out really close to the exit.
Yo, I just got a level 3 key card.
Hey.
Let's see if I can not die with it.
Encountered the zombie plague?
What the heck? Zombie plague?
That's what it just told me I did.
Tasty.
Ah, God dang it. Dang it! What's his face found me?
Which one?
The statue guy.
Aw.
And he didn't, like, go, like, he was in a different room than me, so I was like, oh, okay, I'm okay. No, he broke through the glass and then just killed me.
Here, I'm gonna backtrack a little bit, see if I can meet you.
No, run, Orion, run!
You just don't go through the middle of the room, you gotta go around the outside.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess that is actually really smart. It's okay, I have really good luck in this, I'm one for one, so I'm just gonna do a quick spin, and you are my exit.
Yeah, I just went straight. Which way did you guys go?
Oh, I escaped again. Hunter, how did you never escape that?
Because I got trapped.
How do you get
trapped? I don't even know how to explain it.
Hmm.
Wait a minute. Where are you guys at?
I'm now in a new room. I'm almost out. I'm in an area right next to the entrance zone. Which I think is...
Ryan. Okay, just...
The entrance...
Jeez, what was that?
There's something chasing
us. The old man. Holy cow.
Circling you like a shark.
Oh my gosh. Holy cow.
Nice. Well, I'm back on my own again.
And I'm coming back.
I'm back to being close to the entrance zone.
All right, be careful. There's another one in the next room.
Another one?
Yes.
Oh, leave me alone, please! Ah! Oh, come on, bro. We can talk about this. Come on. Oh, you bitch. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, come on, dude. Leave me alone. Oh, you. Oh, I got killed by the plague doctor.
Oh, an elevator. You checking?
Howdy. Oh, yeah.
No. Hunter. No.
God dang it.
He's there.
We're all dead. One of us is dead. Okay, listen, over here,
get to the elevator.
This elevator over here, this is the elevator I died. There's a lizard man in this. Get in the elevator.
Lizard man? That sounds exciting. Let's go.
Wait, how'd you guys do? How'd you guys get in? There's no elevator here.
Yes, there is. Wait, what are you seeing on your
screen? Oh, okay, hey, there it is. Whew.
Oh, it's just not loading.
No, the doors were still shut, and it was getting mad at me. It said if I continued to press the button, it would generate a memory access error.
Oh.
Which sounded scary. Okay, we gotta find my dead body. And be careful, because there's a lot of other things down here. Hey, I found my dead body.
Nice.
Cool. Hey, does somebody else want the battery and the gas mask?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Lizard.
That's the 91 SCP 91 all four.
Did it kill both of you?
No, I ran.
Like out of the elevator?
No, I'm still in these like weird system tubes.
Oh, gotcha.
Alright, is that the only way to go?
God dang it, there's another lizard. He looks like a Dimetrodon. It's even worse. He stabbed me! Huh.
Oof.
I'm a man.
Alright, I'm going back up the elevator.
I swear, I'm a man, guys. I have a... that was just a bit terrifying.
Where'd you end up going? Did you take a right or a left?
God!
If you don't...
Show yourself.
I died.
Noise.
Oh, the old man is right there. That's not good. That's not good at all. That's right by the spawn. He's right by the respawn.
Ooh.
Ah. Ooh.
I just immediately died as soon as I respawned.
What did the old man just send me to hell?
Akchan. Oh, wait. You're here. Hold on.
I can't see. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna take this door.
I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna go whatever way you go.
I escaped. What happened to you? Where are you?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to just keep going.
That didn't sound good.
Oh, my saving grace.
I'm sorry, how did I end up over here? Where am I?
What was that?
I need a key card for that door. Oh, well, I died. Okay. You made it past the lizards?
Yes.
How did you escape the geckos? Also, did you grab the level 1 key card, the gas mask, and the battery?
No.
My god. Chandler, I'd be careful if you keep advancing, because I'm kind of, over here. There's the stone guy.
Oh, dude, you're dead. The statue?
Yeah, the nice thing, though, is I have this elevator here, and every time I close the door, it, like, cancels.
Huh. I am at the, lizards.
Okay.
How did you guys escape them?
You kind of just got to avoid them, like... It's like one of those missions in, like, old video games where you... Or whatever, like a stealth.
Did you crouch as well?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but sometimes I didn't, because sometimes I'd, like, intentionally try to make noise to lure one to one end of the room so that I could make...
Ah, I see. So you were just hyper-careful.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't really fit with my playstyle, but I'll give it a shot.
Yeah. Given how we play Halo.
Yeah. Hunter, like, chills in the back, recharges his shield, and I'm like, I could die a few more times.
And then, you know, by the time you get sick of dying, I'm over there with tornadoes.
Yeah. Oh, shit, something found me. Something very scary found me.
Something scary?
Yeah, I don't know. It started emerging from the floor. And it was breathing heavily, and it was like a man.
Oh, the old man.
Yeah, I think the old man might have found me.
Did he drag you to his...
Oh, hey, it's Hunter! Chandler. I'm really scared. Alrighty. I want to leave. Let's leave, please.
This
Let's
is where it's going to be. Oh, it gets no better up here, Chandler. In fact, I've been actually feeling safer.
I don't think down there is safe. What's up here?
Be very careful. Oh! Chandler! The old man got you. Oh, now the plague doctor's about to get me.
All right, I'm in the old man room. Oh, well, that works too. Cool, I'm coming back. Oh, no! Send the elevator back.
Coming out of the floor, bro. Time to go.
Okay. Frick. Oh, frick frack. Dang it! It got me. Good luck, you guys.
And then it disappears.
That voice is another lizard.
Oh, he's right behind you.
Run, this is anyone down here?
Run! Run, Hunter! Run!
Run!
Run! Oh, nope, I couldn't run. Ah, oh, dang it! No!
Oh, he got you.
Yeah, he got me good.
Show yourself.
What just happened? I just opened the elevator door and died. I'm pretty sure
really
statue guy was
past there.
Oh, it literally said the cause of death. What was that? I don't know. Was it the statue guy? I think it might have been the statue guy. God dang it. Statue guy is camping the elevator door now. Dang you, statue man. Dang you. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. I like this game. It's a bit complex. A bit, like, I mean, it lives up to its name. It's definitely SCP, you know what I mean? Like, there's just endless information on the SCP website. Endless possibilities of death in this video game. What do you guys think?
Yeah, and endless doors I can't open because I don't have a key card.
Endless key card doors. Yep, infinite key card doors.
Mm.
yeah, but I like this game. It was pretty fun.
It was really fun. Like, it was a good, like, multiplayer game that also kind of works as a campaign, like, with this one.
Yeah, I like it. In case you're wondering, yes, I am just standing in a dark hallway because I don't know where I am because the lights turned off again, so. But yeah, I guess we will see you all in the next video.
Hell yeah, we will. Part 2 of 5,000 coming up next week.
Maybe not.